Hello friends, today is May 19th, 2020, and my 14 and a half year old Apple inside her carrying case. She's been spending more time there than ever, and I'm just here staring at her, trying to read her thoughts. And, you know, picturing my life without her, how things are gonna be if her quality of life checkup gives me bad results. But I'm keeping my, you know, hope up high, and we'll see what happens. But I will always love you, Apple, my diva cat, Cruz.